Good afternoon and welcome for this T20 between Perth Rollers, Melbourne Outlaws. I'm Michael Slater and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Afternoon, everyone. Slats, I think this should be a really good one. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. Melbourne Outlaws to bat first after winning the toss. Not a surprise to anyone, I'd think. The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. The bowler is at the top of their run-up. Here's the first ball. Great shot. They'll get four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yep. Oh, that's got to hurt. Mischarged that one.
Important wicket, taking out a key plank in the batting order, with a lot of the innings still to come.
Wyatt, the departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Bolton, the spinner, coming into the attack. Yeah.
First ball face, but you wouldn't know it looking at that shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Another dot ball. ends the over. Melbourne Outlaws, 1 for 14. Good bowling there. Another dot. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's 6.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
That goes for 4. Good shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Just a lack of concentration.
A bit expensive in that one. Melbourne Outlaws, 1 for 24. Oh, very nice there from Cross.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Run saved with that effort.
Straight back over the bowler's head. 6. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Great shot. Follows a 6 with a great 4.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Outlaws, 1 for 34. Cross, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the river end. Solid shot, goes for 4.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Thank you.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. And that's four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
End of the over, eight off Melbourne Outlaws, one for 42. And with that, five fielders can be now put outside the circle of the new bowler.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Great shot, sends that flying for six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Plays that defensively, good ball. Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook trip. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Good effort. Four runs. Melbourne Outlaws add 20 runs in that over, taking the score to 1 for 62. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Cuts it. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball. End of the over. No change to the score.
Right, yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. And through for one. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
So close to being bowled. Not getting past that fielder. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Wait.
The fielder cuts that one off well. That's made it. Six runs.
High in the air.
Melbourne Outlaws move on now to 1 for 69. Good shot. Good timing.
They'll get a single.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. What a shot and what a follow-up! He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Nice save there. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. They'll get one there.
Melbourne Outlaws are now 1 for 89. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the members end.
It's a big wicket, cutting a really promising innings short.
Big wicket there, finally dismissed for a wonderful 2 for 89. No getting past that fielder.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved.
Waiting.
Another dot ball, this is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
And that ends a wicket maiden. Great bowling. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. No ball, just overstepping the line there. So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out. Well-directed throw.
One run added.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Waiting.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Maybe thought that one was headed for the boundary.
They take a single.
Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
Yeah.
Oh, very nice there from... Another run added to the score. Good effort, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Yeah.
Six, great shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day. And that's 50. Great batting.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot. Melbourne Outlaws move to 2 for 113. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far. Pads that one. Confident appeal.
The umpire quick to say no on that one.
Lanning is calling for a review on that one. In line. Impact is outside the line of the stumps.
Well worth asking the question.
Oh, by the tiniest of margins. The benefit of doubt going the batsman's way. Yes. Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 123. Back on now. Another dot ball. The bowler beats the bat. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Hey! Tidy over, that's amazing. Thank you. clever. Back foot cut. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. High in the air. Another ball and another big six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs. Melbourne Outlaws move on now to 2 for 141. Good shot, good timing.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. We played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Follows up with another boundary, four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Great shot, tremendous stroke. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four runs there, good shot. That over has made the job so much more difficult from here.
The off-spinner is the new bowler from the River End. Oh, very nice there from...
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
A clever back foot cut. Nice save there. Another run added. Pads away.
Swings and misses.
Melbourne Outlaws are now 2 for 162. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the members' end. A well fielded, really good work out there. Fielder cuts that one off well.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Well directed throw. One run there.
They really needed that wicket. His partnership has been ticking along nicely.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Big throw there and it's on target.
And through for one.
One wicket falls in that over. Melbourne Outlaws. 3 for 164. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
No stopping that. Four runs. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Superb shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. Has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, more importantly, got the wicket. Thank you. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
That's a great stroke. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Won't like that at all.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Run saved with that effort. Surely could have got a run. Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Just helps that one over the rope for six. And that's 50.
Bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Good innings, setting a strong target. This should be an exciting run chase.
Melbourne Outlaws have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the river end. Back foot, pulls that shot. Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yeah. Good work there. Saves four. On target with that throw, despite the distance. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
Oh, very nice there from Wyatt.
Yes. Good shot, runs for sure.
That's a good boundary. Perth Rollers take their score to none for 12. right armer is coming on to bowl from the members end. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Very troubling line there from the bowler. Ideal way of handling that ball.
Swing and a miss.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Perth Rollers move on now to none for 80. Wyatt, the spinner, coming into the attack. Nice save there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. That goes sailing into the crowd. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yeah.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Perth Rollers move to none for 32.
Waiting.
Off the back foot, plays the straight drive.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One run there.
Perth rollers are now none for 37.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Well fielded, really good work out there.
And they get a single there.
Great work out there on the boundary.
Takes the single. Six runs added there, Perth Rollers. None for 43. The captain can now put five fielders outside the circle. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great shot. Sends that flying for six. Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? That's here on the pads.
The umpire heard two noises, I'd say, and the first one was bat.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Perth Rollers make it none for 59. Ooh. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Not getting past that fielder. The fielder cuts that one off well. Good bowling there. Another dot. A maiden over there. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Really good batting. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up!
This has been a good inning so far.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wait.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Too expensive in that. Perth Rollers. None for 71. Oh, very nice there from this player.
Yes.
Drives this square.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting. Yeah!
Oh, nice shot.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tighter here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
run saved with that effort. Gets onto the front foot for that square drive. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six. Perth Rollers move their score to none for 89. Nice save there. Another dot ball. No getting past that fielder. A well fielded, really good work out there.
That's cut off nicely.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Ends the over and the score hasn't moved. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the river end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yeah.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Clears the rope with ease. She gets six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Oh, very nice there from Wyatt. Perth Rollers are now none for 99.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Not getting past that fielder.
Yes.
Four all the way. Wonderful. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait.
The fielder cuts that one off well. End of the over, 10 runs coming from Perth Rollers, none for 109. Has bowled well so far, returns to the attack.
That's a big wicket, cutting a really promising inning short.
Melbourne out. Breaking up this partnership, getting
and a boundary to get off the mark. Good batting. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
No getting past that fielder. A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Perth Rollers, one for 190. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far. The fielder cuts that one off well. Not getting past that fielder. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Thank you. Good shot. Good timing.
Six. What a shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's two in a row now. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Solid shot, goes for four. Perth Rollers move on now to 1 for 135. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Not a bad shot, that. Good work there on the boundary.
Yeah.
Good effort. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Nice save there. Gave a few too many away in that over. Perth Rollers, 1 for 146.
Goes straight down the ground, over the top for six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
That's gone again. Another six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Appeal.
That looked really close. Going for the review. They've only got one, so they need to make it count.
In line. Impact is outside the line of the stumps. Decision remains not out. That was their final review for the innings.
That was well worth asking the question.
Going to need to bowl that one again. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Not a risky shot when you play it that well.
Perth Rollers make it 1 for 165. The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the river end. A well fielded, really good work out there. Oh, very nice there from... Good return there, back from the deep.
They'll get a single.
Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
And that's four. Perth Rollers doing well out of that over. They're now 1 for 177.
Yes.
That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Superb shot, that.
Fifty runs. Should be happy with a performance there.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nicely fielded on the boundary. And a single.
Swings and misses.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Perth Perth Rollers are now 1 for 192. Not getting past that fielder.
Wait on.
No getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Four all the way. Wonderful. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Cuts it.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up.